boys are in place. Now heading back to the van to start monitoring.